you just push? Just push the door house open, entering the hall.
Dog's out.
Hello? Anybody home? This is LPD. What was the name of the caller?
The caller's Emily Taylor.
Emily! You can't come out of hiding. I'm Officer Sam Matthews from the, with the LPD. Huh? What is this? Seems like the raving of a madman or a woman. What the hell? Jesus, that scared the crap out of me. I hear some howling coming from behind the house. I'm gonna go investigate there.
Cops out.
I'm calling in a 1065, send in the tickets or whatever against him for missing people.
Cops are putting a missing person recall.
Simple. I'm at the station.
Understood.
Hey, what's up? Hey, bud. How are you?
Doing fine. Just let everything you.
Be better. Just came back from the call.
What was it? Someone get drunk again?
No. This batch got a call with a breaking. When I got there, nobody was home.
Oh, it's not that wild.
It's not that we parked. I hear wolves howling like crazy when I was there.
Maybe there was ever wolves.
Yeah. Well, I gotta go write a PlayStation report about this. Talk to you soon.
See you around, man.
God dang it, dude.
You good?
No, my computer crashed.
Ah.
These don't age, piece of crap, so we hope to replace them sometime.
I doubt they will replace it soon.
Zero pressure, or I'm gonna raise hell about.
Dispatch, I have a visual on the suspect vehicle. Permission to pull over. Hello, sir. Do you know why I pulled you over today?
No, sir.
pulled you over because you were speeding down the highway earlier.
Sorry, sir, I was in rush to the home.
May I see your identification card, please?
Yes, sir, but make it quick, please.
Dispatch, run the ID number.
Okay, run ID number.
So what brings you out so late tonight?
I'm just coming back from a very late party.
Oh, really? Did you have to drink anything?
No, sir. I'm teetotaler.
ID number is that officer. No words either.
Sir, 4. Here's your ID back, sir.
Thank you, officer.
Have a good day, sir. Damn wolves. Have a good night, sir.
Bye, officer.
Hello, I would like to pay for 10 gallons worth of fuel for my car.
Alright then, the cost will cost 40 bucks, fella.
Jesus, is that much?
Sorry, that's how gas prices nowadays.
Alright, fine, 1 second. You take cash or card?
Cash only.
Alright.
Thank you, sir. I'll also be careful on the roads. Been here a lot of werewolves sighting around this time.
Yeah, I guess.
And I mean it. Last thing I want for you is become a creature of the night.
Okay, I'll be gone now.